Here's what we've got going on for the plant sale. This is our flower table, one of them. We have a lot of really neat natives and other varieties you may be familiar with. This is display only. Don't try and buy any of these. These are my dahlias. Aren't they amazing? You know you want to come get one. They're only going to be $5 and they're going to go fast. We've got a gajillion squashes started. These pots are one for $2 or two for $3. Yay. I also planted arugula. I have no idea if that's a good idea or not, but we have it. This is our herb table. We've got basil out the yin-yang. Yay. We've got red basil. We've got holy basil. Yay, medicinal. We've got Thai basil. Yay, unusual. Here's thyme, oregano, dill. Here's some of our smaller tomatoes. There's some peppers back there. The plant propagation class planted a lot of cilantro. I hope you like it. I've also got some parsley, some sage, some peppermint. And here's our giant tomatoes. These are also only $5. They're really big, by the way. Here's my hand for reference. They're enormous. And they need to go in the ground and get a good home, so yeah. We also have some wildflower planters. They're a little bit pricier than some of our other larger things. They're 10 bucks, but the nice thing is you can just pop these babies in the ground and they are the drought-tolerant gift that'll keep on giving. So yeah, check out this one. This one's my favorite. I love him. Look it! Anyway, please come to the plant sale. If you don't, I'm gonna be drowning in these.